I said, hey, hey, baby. Well, I wanna know if you'd be my girl. Now, would you sing it with me? I said, hey, hey, baby. Well, I wanna know if you'll be my girl. When I see you walking down the street, I said, that's the kind of girl I'd like to meet. She's so pretty, Lord, she's fine. I wanna make her mine, all mine. Hey, hey. I said, hey, baby. Girl, I wanna know, be my girl. When you turn and walk away, that's when I had to say, come on, baby, give me a whirl. I wanna know if you'll be my girl. Hey, hey, baby. Won't you be my girl? Well, thank you very much. Good to see you, everybody. Good to see you. Hey, beats the alternative. Good to be seen. All right. My name's John, but you can call me anything you like. Just don't call me late for dinner, please. All right. All right. Here we go. Try a little jazzy thing here.
you.
That was a Thelonious Monk tune there. All right. Here's an old tune from Tom T. Hall. I wrote down a bunch of tunes that I was going to do today, but what do you do when you make a list? You just leave it right there on the counter, don't you? And then the dangerous thing is you might depend on your memory at that some point. This is called That's How I Got to Memphis. It's that other music city, other than Nashville. So here we go. Try it again. If you love somebody enough, you follow wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. And if you love somebody enough, you go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Oh, I've got to find her, to find out the trouble she's in. And I know if you've seen her, you'd tell me, 'cause you are my friend. So if you tell me that she's not here, I'll follow the trail of my tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Here's a tune. Slim Whitman did this one. Hey, that's poetry, isn't it? It's called I Remember You. And this is an old tune from the 30s or so.
Yeah, I know you don't know it.
Well, he did it in the 60s, and you still probably don't know it. So what he did with this old tune is he put a yodel in there. And I'm not much of a yodeler, but I'm gonna try to
you
do
can
it.
Do it.
Can I do it?
You can do it.
Pull in for me. Okay.
Better than I could show you.
Who said, did. Oh, didn't you know? I remember too a distant bell and stars that fell like the rain out of the blue. Tell them I remember you. Oh, let's dance. Shaking a leg. I got too much going on here. I try to play harmonica and guitar and at the same time. Right now I'm trying to also play harmonica, guitar, and sing at the same time. I'm having no luck with that one. So I don't think I could dance too. Thanks for your continued support. Glad someone is. Chicken wing, all you gotta do is shake that thing. They call it shake that thing. Shake that thing. I'm getting sick and tired telling you to shake that thing. Now the old folks like it and the young folks too. Old folks taught the young folks how to do it. They call it shake that thing. Shake that thing. Sick and tired telling you to shake that thing. While I was walking downtown, tripped and fell, my mouth popped open like a country well. Then they were shaking that thing, shaking that thing. I'm getting sick and tired telling you to shake that thing. All right, let's play. Grandpa Johnson grabbed Sister Kate. Shook her just like chicken jelly on a plate. They were shaking that thing. They were shaking that thing. Getting sick and tired of telling you to shake that thing. Now the folks in Georgia, they done gone wild over that brand new dancing style. Call it shake that thing. They call it shake that thing. Let's shake that thing. I'm getting sick and tired of telling you to shake that thing. Keep doing what you're doing. Whatever you do, it's right.
You promise?
No, I'm just.
As long as you're not crossing the street when you're not supposed to, when the light is red.
That sounds good.
Thank you so much. How's everybody doing so far?
Hey.
Got your favorite beverage and everything? All right.
And you.
Thank you. I see adult beverages
We're adults.
You're adults, yeah. I thought so.
Mine's got the root on it. My root beer has the root.
Yeah. Someone just said her root, she said her root beer has a root on it. I'm not going to ask, oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I appreciate that. Folks, I'd like to thank you, Caitlin, for this fine beverage.
Fine.
This is, this is an adult beverage, too. I'd like to make a toast, folks. Here's to you, and here's to water.
Here's to you.
Water, the cool and refreshing drink. The elixir of life. Don't hesitate and wait to make a little toast. It's only half the price of gasoline. Your arm's going to get tired, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's only half the price of gasoline, but it tastes twice as good. Water.
There you go.
So is this. God's gift.
No root on that.
Yeah.
Oh, H2O. I'm glad they invented that. Here's one from Don Williams. He was a country singer back in the 60s, 70s mainly, I guess. Late 60s and 70s. Just before Nashville went downhill. He played country the way country used to was. This one's called All I'm Missing Is You. I go to places we like to go. I do the things we like to do. Familiar faces that we both knew. But all I'm missing is you. Don't ask me how I'm getting along. You know there's really nothing new. 'Cause everything's about the same since you've gone. All I'm missing is you. That same old memory, it's just as strong. The same old new. appreciate that. Did I say depreciate? No. Devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yay. Told me it was Elvis week. Did you hear that? Elvis month? His birth? I don't know either. Forget I said anything.
Google it.
Yeah. So, Mr. Google will tell you.
Google's pretty smart, whoever they are.
Yeah. They must spend hours fact checking. Uh-oh. Well, I'm not going to tell anybody. You know, everybody thinks Elvis wrote "You Ain't Nothing But a Hound Dog." That's a Big Mama Thornton tune. He got it off of her. And Rufus Thomas wrote it. Lieber and Stoller. more useless information. Let's hear it for useless information. All right. That's what makes the world go round, useless information. That and duct tape, WD-40, Velcro, and foam rubber. What was it?
Super glue.
Super glue. Got it, yeah.
Crazy glue.
Crazy glue. It's just crazy. It's crazy. Ain't nothing but a hound dog rocking all the time. Here's one everybody thinks is an Elvis tune, too, but it was a Willie Nelson tune. No, everybody thinks it's a Willie Nelson tune, but Elvis did it before Willie Nelson, and someone else did it before him, I guess. that your sweet love hasn't died. And give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. My brother was the first Elvis impersonator. He was about that tall, underage, less than 3 feet tall, hair slicked back with Vaseline, toy guitar, and he was going, well, 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 had those knees going. Anyway, too much information again. Okay, we're going to do the last Elvis tune I'll do today. And I like that last one was the older Elvis, the Vegas Elvis. And the one before that, Hound Dog, was the young Elvis. So I'm going to do young Elvis again because I like young Elvis. Before show business got him by the back of the neck. It's called Little Sister. Turn it up and ring it out. All right, I know one you'd like.
Okay.
Judging from what I've crossing your path before.
I was trying to say something there, but sometimes my tongue gets twisted.
That's okay.
All right. I didn't mean any harm. Yes, folks, it's time to give away some cash now. Anybody interested?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Got some Johnny Cash. Some Johnny Cash. You can't fold this kind of cash. Child.